All right, let's toss things out to Kenny Crumpton this morning. Hi, Kenny.
Good morning, Christy. Good morning, Wayne. We're at the Spire Institute, which is really cool because they're donating this massive space. That's awesome. We're talking about the Buckeye Wheelchair Games, and that's where Holly comes in because there's a bigger picture here. Good morning, Holly.
Good morning.
And thank you for watching us early in the morning. Holly said she watches us at the gym when she works out, so thank you so much.
I love watching you.
Thank you. First things first, who's this?
This is Glory, my service dog.
Hey, Glory. How you doing? Oh, she wants to say hi. Okay. How are you? How are you? Oh, thank you very much. Look at this.
She's my trainer.
She keeps you working?
Yes.
Well, tell us about what's happening here with the games.
We put on the Buckeye Wheelchair Games in collaboration with the Buckeye Chapter PVR and with the VA. And adaptive sports is really important for giving the veterans skills after they get injured. Mm-hmm. The training, the camaraderie, just building strength, whether they're going to be involved in sports or not afterwards, they need to be able to transfer, and it just builds confidence.
Okay, and when we talk about sports, what are some of the sports that are going to happen at the games?
Well, we'll be doing track here, okay. Then we're doing swimming, billiards, weightlifting, bocce ball.
Wow.
And slalom.
And slalom. And I can't wait for you to explain the whole slalom course, because that's pretty. We were watching one athlete go through it. I'm like, oh my gosh, looking at all the stuff. It is very, very interesting. And this is cool. And we're talking about probably like 70 athletes from across the state, right?
Yes, we are. And from Pennsylvania also.
Wow. Pretty huge. And it's also a good time for just you guys to get together and have some camaraderie, isn't it?
It is. We have the main thing we're focusing on training and getting ready for the National Veteran Wheelchair Games, but it's building camaraderie, mm-hmm. friendships that last a lifetime.
So this could kind of be a qualifier for the Nationals in a sense, correct?
Yes.
Awesome. So everything we see here, we're going to see at Nationals.
You will. Yes, you will.
Oh, wow. Okay. It's going to be a lot of fun. And they're going to put me to the test this morning, too.
We are.
Thanks a lot, Holly. Appreciate that. Okay. So we're here at the Spire Institute right here in Geneva that donated this massive space. We're going to hang out with some cool athletes. And, of course, we have Glory. When we come back, lots of stuff to do. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.
Cleveland's own Fox 8 News in the morning.